Oh yeah, and then if we plug in the keyboard control to the envelope generator, I patch it in such a way where the envelope generator is controlled to the sequencer. So if you listen, if you listen carefully, I'll have the envelope actually run through the sequence in the shape of the envelope that I set, which is a really interesting effect. And extend the release. Oh wait. Yeah, you can get all these like cool little space kind of like science fiction-y.
Excellent.
Yeah, this thing's been used in like so many movies, so